We are jumping back into the pop music time machine as we revisit the decades of pop music history. Like, subscribe, and tell your friends as we head back to 1975. In 1975, we were 1 year from celebrating the 200th birthday of the USA. But there was no celebrating the economy. Unemployment was high, and President Ford said we were in a recession. But in 1975, everybody was afraid to go in the water.
None of man's fantasies of evil can compare with the reality of Jaws.
And if you were watching TV, you were probably watching the legendary Red Foxx in Sanford and Son.
Fred, now you're speaking about the woman I love.
I am?
Yes. I love this woman with all my heart and all my mind and all my soul.
Good. Well, you'll be all right as long as you don't use your eyes. Watch it, sucker.
And you probably saw this commercial on TV.
Some cereal. It's supposed to be good for you. Did you try it?
I'm not gonna try it. You try it.
I'm not gonna try it.
Let's get Mikey.
Yeah. He won't eat it. He hates everything.
He likes it. Hey, Mikey.
We had a bunch of pop star birthdays in 1975. 50 Cent, Fergie, Michael Bublé, Will.i.am, Enrique Iglesias, Lauryn Hill were all born in 1975. 1975 was truly incredible for pop music, but many country hits crossed over to the pop charts. You can check them out in the Country Music Time Machine. In 1975, the disco beat was jammin' with great pop tunes from 1975. And there is no doubt what the number one song of 1975 was.